Earlier this year, Polymaker introduced a new bio-based PLA that puts eco-friendly printing back on the menu. Polyterra aims to be a cost-effective and eco-friendly material that still performs like regular PLA. Let's take a look. Being tougher than a regular PLA and at a great price, even for those not environmentally conscious, this is still a fantastic filament. But for those of you who are green, this really is one of the best choices for your prints. Have entirely recycled packaging and having one tree planted for every spool sold. And if you're ordering from within Europe, your tree could be planted in Iceland, Romania, Denmark, or Spain by the One Tree Planted charity. The PLA itself is made from cornstarch and sugars that ensure it's biodegradable. This is then combined with natural organic minerals. This helps maintain its strength and toughness. About 4 kilograms of carbon dioxide is produced in the production of this filament. However, with each mature tree planted, this is counteracted by minus 22 kilograms of CO2, leading to a total of minus 18 kilograms taken out of the atmosphere. We found out from our testing that generic superglue works really well on this filament, as well as using a heat gun to achieve a really smooth finish, as is on our cobblestone demo. It's actually heat resistant up to 60 degrees Celsius, which makes it great for decorative pieces or household items. This filament comes in a wide variety of colours, including sapphire blue, cotton white, sunrise orange, forest green, fossil grey, and pastel banana, as well as many more. As you can tell from these prints, the material can produce some very fine details. We even managed to print this articulated man in the sapphire blue. We printed our demos on a mix of the Ultimaker 2 Plus Extended and the Flashforge Adventure 3 at a temperature of 210 degrees and a bed temp of 40 degrees. It's available in a wide range of colours, in both 1.75mm and 2.85mm. So if you have any questions, leave a comment down below. And if you want to see some more cool 3D printing stuff, follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Yeah? Lovely.